When you design a graphic for a full wrap, you have to respect certain rules. It's very important to make scale models and follow exactly the dimensional proportions of the vehicle to be wrapped. It's absolutely necessary to leave the print to dry sufficiently, at least 24 hours before laminating the film. If you don't follow this last point, the wrap might turn out very difficult or even impossible to install, and its durability would be compromised.